奇怪的肉，一生就是一个手。
Which debate for Western food. 叫庄子，对，对了，别提，第一首捐献。
Western food tastes delicious. There are many different flavors that are prepared in different ways.
It isn't true that Western food tastes better than Eastern food. In fact, in many countries, Chinese food and Indian food are extremely popular. For example, do you know in the UK, korma is an English dish?
Western foods are full of high carbohydrates and dairy such as cheese. These oily foods are terrible for humans' digestion, and scientists have shown that the human body cannot properly digest dairy products.
Rice and noodles are also high in carbohydrates. It is naturally unhealthy. In fact, it has been noted by scientists that a diet with some milk, cheese, and other dairy products leads to the body relying on these fat-burning carbohydrates.
Eastern food has developed with a rich culture. For thousands of years, people have been mixing different spices and herbs to create some of the best dishes in the world. What has Western food done?Throw a piece of meat on the barbecue and squeeze tomato sauce on it.
It is true that people love to squeeze tomato sauce on their food, but it is the same soy sauce. No matter the sauce, it took time to get the recipe right. Just because it is easy today doesn't mean it was easy in the past to release sauces.
Our last point is portions. Western food is portioned correctly to provide a healthy diet.There is meat for protein, vegetables, and potatoes. Each dish is balanced. For example, if you buy a hamburger, you'll see that it is a balanced meal.
Western food has also portioned in the same way. Scientists believe that potatoes and other healthy vegetables can be easy to digest so your body doesn't get a balance out of them.
In conclusion, we have talked about taking health choice and portions. We have proven that Eastern food is better than Western food. For this reason, we beg to oppose.
In conclusion, we have also talked about best health choice and portion. We have proven that Western food is better than Eastern food. For this reason, we beg to oppose.
We have listened how Western food is better than Eastern food.
We have listened about how Eastern food is better than Western food.
Now, if you think Western food is better than Eastern food, please raise your hand. 家长们，如果你们想说西方的食物比东方的食物还好，请举手。
我
给你们
看。
OK, put your hands down. If you think Eastern food is better than Western food, please raise your hand. 如果你们觉得东方
Next up for the food, think of these new dishes and see if you have any of the same thoughts.
下次你点餐时可以想一想你今天辩论的内容，再看看你的想法是否跟他们一样吧。
Now, let's invite 16 to come up and perform the drama called hydroponic hero. Hydroponic farming is a very eco-friendly way to grow plants for our environment. Let's see if Sky decides to do the right thing and use his knowledge to make the right choice for his future.
大家应该都听过健康、自然、生态大的产品这句话吧？近年来，水耕种其实相当环保的栽种法，而且它的浇水应该是渗入自然布局当中。接下来，请大家欣赏六一带来的表演《Hydroponic Hero》。
Sky 做出了正确的选择，同时为了保护地球尽一份心力，希望透过这次。
来让大家学到宝贵的一课。
Now, 6A and 6B are going to perform a dance and read their poems. Let us welcome them to the stage.
你们有看过《动物方程式》这部电影吗？我相信大家都对这部电影感到窝心而且印象深刻。现在六 A 和六 B 的小朋友将为您献上一段动人舞蹈表演，还有诗歌朗读，让我们拭目以待。现在欢迎六 A 和六 B 的小朋友，请给他们最热烈的掌声，谢谢。
Thank you, Mom and Dad. I know I made you mad. You gave me life for giving myself. Without you, I'll be sad.
From education, from young to graduation, you teach me well. Your thoughts are spelled in words of celebration. Today's a special day. A happy day in May.I follow you and love you too, that's what I want to say. It's great that you are here. You always say you are here. My fear is so much from days to months to year.
I want you to have a rest. I'll study hard for my test. I'll do some chores and clean the clothes. I promise I'll do my best.
Thank you for cooking food. The food that you cook is good. You try and you mix, you taste and you fix it to me in the food.
Thank you for being a good parent. I'll be cautious and never imprudent. I won't let you draw the courses you well. I won't be there to do them.
You buy everything for me. I need you so much, I see.My bed is warm, my clothes are not torn, you're the best in the world, I agree.
Thank you.
尽心尽力，请再给予他们最热烈的掌声，谢谢。
Okay, everyone, the time has come to give out the beautiful carnation to congrats to your parents on this special day. Students, please stay seated and I'll ask your parents to find their son or daughter and ask for their gifts. Dear parents, thank you for coming today and happy Parents' Day. We will take some group photos to end this great occasion.
现在请所有六年级的爸爸妈妈走到各班旁边，请各位小朋友将手边的花献给辛苦的爸妈。在这特别的日子，请跟爸爸说一声辛苦了，谢谢您，我爱您。今天的表演节目就在此告一段落。结束后，各位导师、小朋友和家长们，可以在舞台前面拍照留念哦。Mr. Honda 带领大家这的六年级小朋友，在接近礼拜有位爸爸妈妈种植 A 菜，现在都已经给收成。请欢迎各位离开时，在大门口领取免费袋。感谢大家今天的光临。